here? No. That makes me sad on a personal level. But he won't talk about it soon. Yeah. Are there any flowers in this place? I know I'm not being kleptomaniac, but I'm legitimately curious on if there is any at all. Or maybe I've just gone way too far and maybe I missed them. No, I don't fucking care. Damn, these vines look terrifying. I thought I felt something there. That probably might be... Alright. Alright, let's see how we're gonna do this. More chests. Damn, that is a lot of vines. That would have fooled me if I didn't look carefully. Which means that there's something here. Alright. What is down here? Oh, there's the flower. Okay. Which means that I'm missing the blue one. Shit. It's Fire Raja. I'm so glad they added the Juz and not Fire Rod Gun. God, that sounded so lame. Alright. Oh, we're really missing the blue one. Ah, fuck. Fine, jeez, I'll play with you guys. Damn, they don't stay frozen. Damn, they stay frozen pretty damn short. You get antennae. I'm out of magic. I love that little cute little face that it had. Alright, well, anything here? No. Because that red area does look very ominous, yet I'm intrigued. Should be something here. Oh, I'm out of magic points. I can't do anything about the vines. Yet. Oh, come on. Oh, that was not what I wanted. That is not what I wanted. Okay, come on, let's deal with these assholes again. How many of these? If this is what Aqua has to go through every single time she has to travel through this damn world. Man, I will feel symphony from symphony. sympathy for her now. Well, I guess we'll have to find the blue flower later. Oh, it's this scene. Oh. She has to stop the giant ball of darkness from destroying the entire world. Like, it hasn't been destroyed already.
Okay.
God. Well. Do we have, like, a time limit for this? That would have been pretty damn cool, but... Meat. 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 Oh, Jesus Christ. I'm guessing that the road behind us closes? No, it doesn't. Alright, well, we have Master Darkseid. Destroy the thingy! Hurrah, bitches! For I am Darkseid, leader of the Darkseid clan! And I am here to trap you in eternal darkness, Master Aqua! Oh, fuck. I remember getting hit by that and freaking Kingdom Hearts 1. There we go, Spellweaver. When are we gonna be able to hit his face? Oh my god. Rawr, bitches. I don't know if there's a time limit for this, but... we'll see. Spin a Rooney! Come on, Master Aqua, spin to win. Oh, jeez, that did a lot of damage. Ah, now we can attack his face. Too bad we're not getting tech points for this. Oh, fuck. That means he has something. Oh, jeez. Oh, Jesus Christ. Ow! Jeez, I didn't mean to go there. Wow, that does so much damage, too! I wish we fought a Darkseid in Birth by Sleep. Oh well. I guess things weren't just meant to be. Spinaroony! Inside his hail? Oh, he's immune to it. Ow! Alright, this guy's about to die. Come on, die, Darkseid! There we go! Max MP raised. Oh, this raises my magic boner. What did she strike? Oh, she struck the ball. Oh shit, well, way to go. Caused an atomic explosion. You know, what if she did end up inside that ball and went to Traverse Town? Thus the world exploded. Sploosh. Alright. Oh, we still have more shit to do. Real or illusion? First, let's save. Wow, we only have 4 save points, and we're pretty far in the game. Path's End. That's already like Dream's End, which is basically like the penultimate time to fight the boss. Oh, is there any flowers? Anything? Anything? Oh, come on, really? There's nothing here? Nothing at all? Wait. Wait, music off? Music on. Music off. Music on. Music off. Music on. Music off. Music on. It just destroys the entire world. Alright, well, I'm pretty sure there's like gonna be like a huge plot spoiler here. Oh, I wish I found that blue flower. Although I think finding the blue flower is gonna be the hardest. Because where are you gonna find a blue flower in a place with splotches of purple? Oh, cutscene time. You know, this is just like the introduction, and then they just swipe and he's not an illusion. Tara. They all call me crazy, but I'm not crazy.
Can you see me?
Of course. I see Ven too.
Ven? He's here?
Help.
Tara, what's wrong? Don't you see
him? I'm not crazy. Where You're you? Crazy. Especially you, Ven.
It's enchanted dominion.
Hey.
Consumed. The worlds fell?
What's gotten into you? How do I know that you're Tara?
Quick, Tara! That embarrassing photo of me in the Christmas party! Pull it out!
Ben, please say something.
Me, 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 me.
Aqua, listen. I promise this is me. But I'm not myself.
Then who are you?
What do you mean?
You're using the
exactly my thought.
That means you're seeing me the way that you remember me. But your heart is just painting the picture that it so wants to see.
I love this Terra. I
the
love
real
this
me is lost in shadow.
This Terra photo. I just like it a lot.
Trapped in the realm of darkness.
No. My heart has ties to the dark. That must be why we can talk.
But why is Ven here?
If you say Ven is there, then he's like me. An illusion created by your heart.
Oh, I really am crazy.
I understand. Then you and Ven are safe in the outside world?
I think so.
That's good. But how did you find me?
I looked here. And heard you in the darkness.
Right, but
I heard you
why does your heart
talking
have
to yourself.
Ties to the darkness?
Aqua, are you okay?
What did you mean, lost in shadow?
Forget about me.
This is at that point. I think
Aqua,
he's talking about.
Xehanort is trying to locate Ven.
I think Tara is talking about I think he's talking about when he turned into a heartless or nobody. Oh fuck.
There sleeping.
He's going through his mental phase again.
No, I can't control.
I think Aqua should have heard him.
This place. Is it the Chamber of Waking?
Yes. Who are you? Really?
You don't know? My name.
Die, Faker! You don't belong in this world!
Xehanort is part of me. Now he's using me. So you'll tell him where you hid Ben.
I found you, Faker. Now how does... Okay, so this is weird. How does... How does Xehanort affect the world around her? That's very weird. Plus the dark side that grabs her... has Ven? I don't understand that. They can't be illusions. They just can't. Feel the light within me. Feel it. And thus she accepts that she is crazy. Aqua is crazy and you know it. Oh, fuck.
Now I can be one with darkness.
Be one with the darkness.
Aqua, are you okay?
Hee hee, Disney. Disney. Wait, how can you... Wait, you can fly? Bullshit.
Mickey. How did... Tara. Ben.
No time to talk.
Oh, what happened this time? Oh, come on! This asshole again? The demon tower again. It's like this fucking asshole yet again. Oh, now I get to fight with Mickey now. Okay, that's pretty useful. Did quite a bit of damage. There we go. Oh, Wayfinder, that's new. Oh, and you attack with Mickey, that's so cool. Finish, come on. That's it? Oh, come on, that's... How much damage did that do? Now she has a second stage of command style. That's pretty cool. Oh, this freaking demon tower. Come on. Damn, it does a lot of damage too. This thing die yet? Mickey, heal me, please. Ah, thank you so much. It's fun to hear cries of Mickey suffering. So this is how, I guess that's how the partner system works. Ugh, this guy's giving me a lot of trouble. Damn, even in standard mode, this game is hard. Anyway, max HP increase. I'm surprised we don't find Red Eyes again. Oh, I missed. That wasn't the end of it.
Better not push our luck.
That's a...
I never thought I'd find you in the realm of darkness, that's for sure.
How long have you been in here for? 10 years.
Have you seen Tara or Ven?
No, just you.
What have you been doing? Oh, I've been working with Disney!
I'm sorry. The darkness in this place. It's getting to me.
Aww.
But you'll be okay.
I hope. As long as I have Disney with me, then I'll prove that I'm not crazy. You see Aqua in a straight jacket. Like, with thoughts, with, like, heads of Ven, Terra, and Mickey circling around her while the world is burning.
About 10 years.
She should be shocked at this. And her hair should be, like, grown to, like, I don't know. And maybe she should take a bath. Gosh, you have a lot of oil on your skin, too!
So I had one choice. I stayed here in hopes of giving him a chance.
I didn't know.
How about you? What could have brought you here? Has something happened in the realm of light?
It's the Heartless. They've been attacking worlds and taking their hearts.
Whose hearts?
And worlds with no hearts vanish in the darkness.
The worlds.
But
Zawarudo!
Lock the door between the two realms, light and dark. On both sides, we can protect the other worlds.
That's technically true.
To find the key on this side. Turns out, it's not so easy getting into the realm of darkness. The points you can cross have become unstable.
I like how expressive Mickey is when he was talking like that.
So I waited for my chance to sneak in. But hey. When I got here, I felt a warm, familiar light.
Hey, or it could be his piss.
To find my way to you.
The charm.
Oh.
So they were helping. Tara and Ven brought you and I back together.
What did she make those wayfinders out of? It's like they have some sort of special power to attract other people together, but...
Did he make it back to the realm of light?
We still haven't found him.
We only found some lookalike named Theonort.
Well, wherever he is, he's fighting. He'll beat his darkness.
I know so.
And I know.
Because I just saw him.
I think you're right.
Aqua, I think you need to go to the doctor. I think you need some help.
But what about Ven? He won't wake up unless I'm there with him. I have to go. I have to find a way back to the realm of light.
Somehow.
Then let's locate that key and go home together.
Does that mean you know an exit?
No.
Well, I was so busy finding a way in that I didn't give a lot of thought to where there'd be a way out.
Oops.
But together, we're sure to find one.
You haven't changed at all. I'm losing this fight. The darkness has found the cracks in my heart. Is this the last apparition before it takes me over?